The days are numbered for Chapel Hill Mall as the new property owners prepare to retrofit the troubled mall to attract industrial and corporate business. Our Brandon Simmons has the details on what to expect and how much longer until it opens.
Like many doomed shopping outlets around Northeast Ohio, Akron's Chapel Hill Mall will soon close its doors. The new owners, Industrial Commercial Properties, already planning for the future.
The mall is still open. We're working with the existing tenants there at the mall, Brandon, to have them exit the mall. Many of those tenants are on short-term leases, month-to-month leases, and so you should see them vacate in the next, 2 to 3 weeks.
Industrial Commercial Properties is the group behind plans to bring life to Geauga Lake and responsible for bringing an Amazon fulfillment center to replace Randall Park Mall, which was once America's largest. But Chapel Hill Mall isn't being torn down, instead getting a makeover.
We're already underway on some work in the former Sears building. We have a cabinet maker that is going to take that 150,000 square feet, so we're actively working on that build out.
Renderings show what the new exterior will look like. Some minor changes, a fresh coat of paint, and finishing it up with a fresh parking lot and landscaping to fit the needs of industrial and corporate tenants.
We need to kind of change the look and feel of what was formerly a retail asset to now an industrial slash business park.
For many, it'll be sad to see yet another local retail mainstay close its doors for good, but it's a change that's needed to help sustain the region.
It's all about bringing jobs and economic development back to this location. But I would think in the next 30 to 60 days, you'll see it. While it might not be closed officially, you'll see it'll be pretty quiet.
Now, the first industrial tenant, a cabinet manufacturer, is expected to move in this July. And many of you have asked what happens to the iconic carousel that is inside the mall. The new owners are working with the city to make sure it ends up in a location where the public can still continue to use it, Laura.
All right, looking forward. Brandon, thank you so much.
Somewhere, so. Thank you. Yeah, I don't care. You guys can put us in.
You want to be in my video?
Yeah, it's fine.
It's fine?
I'm doing the same thing right now.
Yeah. We got you in as well, so.
Flipping around. There we go.
So when your mom was dying, you know, people come out from all over. So this is Exploring Retails with Andrew and...
Yep, David's Retail Adventures.
David's Retail Adventures.
We got David here from, what's your channel again?
Dave Verge REC is my YouTube channel. Russ Liars is my Instagram.
Oh yeah. Once again, it was nice meeting you, my
nice
dude.
Nice meeting you too.
Take it easy.
shit.